Okay, so this is our latest custom build based on a scrambler, and it's just to show how a few simple upgrades can really transform the look of the bike and give it a more personalised look. So starting at the front, what we've done here is fitted a set of flatter bars on it. These are NSL bars. We put these little tiny black indicators on front and rear. We fitted this tail tidy, which sort of gets rid of the back mud guard, and this smaller rear lamp. This lovely custom leather seat. And finally, the Scorpion exhaust, which not only sounds really awesome, but it also really brings out the character of the engine of the bike. So just for comparison, so this is a more standard model, although we have actually changed the seat and the grips on this one, so it'd normally be black. But this is kind of the standard model, it's just a comparison. So obviously the exhaust is a lot different. You know, the whole of the back section, mudguard, lights, etc. And as you can see, these are a lot more sort of upright and other side. So there you have it, that's our custom scrambler. Just shows you really how a few simple upgrades can personalise the bike. There's loads of custom parts you can get for these. So there's really no limits what you can do to them to give it your own individual stamp. The other thing we like about this particular one is this colour scheme. This is called Matte Pacific Blue. Really like this one. It goes really well with this brown seat.